Thank you.
You want to stand and hold it for you?
I sat on this poem this morning, and I read it. I got to church today, Sunday school. I don't know what how a hole got in it, but I can't remember what was up that word. I can't remember what the word was. My sister, I said, "Daddy, look." I don't know. I said, "Well, Lord, I guess I have to go back to the original one."
Come on.
Come on.
I have to lay it like it is, tell it like it is. I ain't talking about nobody, but I'm just saying it.
Say it, say it.
How true it is.
Amen.
Another year has passed, and we all a little older.
Uh-huh.
Last year felt hotter, and winter seemed much colder.
Uh-huh.
I raised my brain for every thought to put down on my pad, but lots of things that come to my mind just make me kind of sad. There was time not long ago when life was quite a blast. Now I fully understand about living in the past. We used to go to friends' home. I'm now coming to you. Football games, lunches. Now we go to therapy and to the hospital.
Uh-huh.
We used to have hangovers for parties that would happen. Now we suffer backaches from riding in the car. We used to go out dining and couldn't get out of here. We used to go out dining and couldn't get out of beer. Now we ask for doggy bags and go home and take a pill. We often travel to places near and far. Now we get backaches from just riding in the car. We used to go out shopping for new clothing at the mall. But now we never bother. All the sizes are too small.
Right.
That, my friends, is how life is. And now my tale is told. So enjoy each day and live it up before we all too done old.
Mama Hawkins. Yeah.
Most of that in there fit most of us in there.